Hi guys, so today I'm going to be playing a round of bedwars 4v4. I'm going to hide inside the treasure for the entire game, so if they destroy it, then I'll be in there waiting. Alright. Alright, here we go. Sorry for the controls, my camera's being on. Go. Please don't leave. Thank you very much. And here we go. Alright. We should be playing 1.8. I know that guy right there is. But, I don't know. I'm gonna try to get some M's. Even though that's not the best idea, but I'm still gonna do it. And then if I get some nice gear, I'll hide inside the treasure. Oh, that's great. I can jump in there very nice. And it would be hard for them. Come on, bro. You can, actually, it's pretty good. I think I can bridge faster than. Or at least bridge more consistently. Oh my god, there's a blue guy already here. Epic gamer. Oh wow, he's good. I'm still good though. Okay. Need 2 M's. Oh, we're just rushing? Okay, that's fine. I'm good with it. Oof. You guys be gamers. Whoa, okay, that, did you guys see that? Knockback right there? God dang it, okay. GG though. That was epic. Let's go, that was fun. Let's go do that again. I'm gonna go grab I'm gonna grab 14 iron and we have Lux sword. Okay. Put a penguin plate. Awesome. I need to change my username. Okay, okay, I can get an M. Real quick, let me just grab an M and then we are good. I'm not gonna rush, I'm just gonna go back to base. I'm gonna get some gold, iron, and I'm gonna get diamond sword. As you can see, my captions are on, I mean, my subtitles. Thank you. Sorry, my sister. She wants to play on Netflix.
We won. See you guys. Yay, we won. See you guys in the next video. Bye.